gains fresh investor attention with erratic price fluctuations. Besides losing over half of the recent rally's value, retail traders are still more than eager in acquiring certain meme-based coins. This is important to note that one whale acquired almost 40 trillion SHIB tokens lately. How did the price of Shiba Inu respond to this large purchase? Is this anything linked to Robinhood listing? These questions will be addressed today. We will also assess the reaction of the Robinhood listing petition that exceeded over 500,000 signatures. So stay around for that, because today's video is packed with interesting developments. Let's build the Shiba Army enthusiasm by pressing the like and subscribe button. Also, we're giving away $500 at the end of the month hour to random subscribers to start them on their crypto adventure. To enter, all you need to do is like the video, subscribe, and comment on your preferred cryptocurrency in the comment area down below. So without further ado, let's dig into the matter. Shiba Inu currency emerged as a meme coin in late 2020 and has expanded into an ecosystem that includes the Shiba Swamp decentralized exchange and its own line of NFT for members of its community to exchange. But from the first day of quarter four of 2021, Shiba Inu is displaying its potential and reflecting earnings better than previously. It all began with Coinbase and Binance U as listing, then speculations about Robinhood. But what recently transpired that drove Shiba Inu pricing to more than 20%? That, too, in only a few hours. The precise explanation for this is the large acquisition of Shiba Inu currency. Recently, a whale acquired huge 40 trillion Shiba Inu tokens at a price of around $2.3 billion. The current price of these tokens is $3.1 billion. Thus, this big Shiba owner earned almost $800 million in only a few hours. Interesting, right? But just who bought these tokens? How did Shiba Inu pricing bounce after this purchase? Shiba Inu rose as high as 593 Satoshi units per token following this buy, before falling down significantly to 460 Satoshi units. The increase has pushed the digital currency's market cap, ranking to $32.5 billion, the 11th highest in the crypto realm. According to statistics from CoinMarketCap, the facts and records of this large transaction may be checked on Etherscan website, where it is evident that someone acquired this massive Shiba Inu tokens. Not only this, it's worth mentioning that Shiba Inu is presently the fourth most traded digital asset in the past 24 hours, behind only Tether, UST, Bitcoin, BTC, and Ethereum in terms of volume, with over $11 billion moving in total. Further, another huge release is coming from Coinbase. Shiba Inu was made accessible for trading, buying, selling, and storing on the cryptocurrency trading platform Coinbase in the overnight hours of November 5th, enabling residents of New York to acquire the asset. Over 20 million residents now have the opportunity to obtain the token. Notably, the current campaign to put Shiba Inu on Robinhood headed nicely. Request of Robinhood to list Shiba Inu currency has garnered over 500,000 signatures as of the time of writing on the petition website change.org, making it the number one rated petition on the platform. Robinhood cannot reject such a large request from Shiba Army fan. Meanwhile, Shiba Inu's popularity among smaller retail investors looks to be on the increase as the platform achieved the 900,000 holder milestone on November 3rd. Attracting over 80,000 new holders in less than a week to reach the milestone. Now, this quantity looks to be on the increase, with the number of holders now reaching 918,000. Additionally, Dogecoin and Shiba Inu have become the most popular digital assets on Indian cryptocurrency exchanges, registering the largest trading volume in the preceding week. Shiba Inu news mentioned, "We haven't seen a whale transaction this enormous in quite some time," in a tweet on Monday evening. This is big and gives a clear signal that he/she knows something is coming, and we all know what that stuff is coming. Yes, Robinhood listing. According to the latest post by renowned Shiba Twitter account, Shiba Inu News, the Robinhood app recently dropped a hint of adding the Shiba Inu coin joke money to the list of trading assets. The reality is, Robinhood is analyzing whether their consumers enjoy Shiba Inu or not. We all know what Robinhood users prefer. The Twitter user has posted an image of a survey that had been issued to them. In it, Robinhood is definitely undertaking market research on their consumers' preferences related crypto field they want on Robinhood. Further, we also checked and discovered that Robin had truly sent this survey email to its subscribers with having Shiba and you name it. According to the study, it asked whether users have purchased any of the cryptos on the list within the last 3 months. This list contains Cardano XRP, as well as Meme Crypto Doge and Shiba Inu, of course. But nonetheless, the key issue is will Shiba Inu reach 1 cent soon? Every Shiba Inu possessor is waiting for Shiba to reach 1 cent or chop few zeros off of its price. But the reality is that hitting 1 cent with 1 quadrillion token supply of sheep is unachievable. Even entire world's economy cannot aid Shiba Inu to reach 1 penny. Does this imply that Shiba will never reach 1 cent? No, it is challenging, but not impossible. What if we lower the token supply and burn enormous tokens? Well, in that method, it is feasible to trim several zeros off of its pricing or perhaps reach 1 cent. The process of withdrawing tokens out of the circulating supply by transferring tokens to a dead wallet address is known as the burning process. Developers of the Shiba Inu ecosystem are aware of these significant supply difficulties and presented various burn initiatives to date. Recently, we received an update from Chidozi, the chief developer of Shiba Inu, concerning another major burn project. The teaser of this impending endeavor been given on Twitter by a Shiba Army member. This was a Discord screenshot from Chidozi Kusama, and when one Shiba Army member questioned him about future project, Satoshi answered that it is something linked to Shiba Chi's viewpoint in gaming related. To be explicit, it will be an NFT game, something like Axie Infinity. He also mentioned that his thoughts are coming in this final quarter of 2021. But presently he is working on a project connected to burn Shiba tokens, particularly to lower the token supply. What might a shareholder anticipate in 2021? Will the price go up or go down? Let's proceed and evaluate Shiba Inu price estimate for Shiba Inu. In this last quarter of 2021, almost every crypto expert and analyst are bullish towards Shiba Inu, not just because of Shiba Inu hype on social media, but due to the upcoming Robinhood listing and developers' projects like NFT gaming play to earn own blockchain and Roshi token that all do in this last quarter. Once this burn executes, the price of Shiba Inu will skyrocket tremendously. Many of our subscribers mentioned that they are not going to sell sheep for the next 5 years and keeping millions of them because they trust the Shiba Inu developers in actual life worth of sheep. How many you guys are holding? Don't forget to add your Shiba holdings in the comment box below. Let's applaud the shareholder for trusting and believing the process. With this, we've gone to the conclusion of the video. Thank you for watching. If you loved it, please give this video a